Oh, for crying out loud! Hey, who's this?
It's your mom! Are you still in bed?
You sound so cranky. Oh, hello!
When are you sending me my next batch of wood?
Well, I was...
Bogorvich, I buy wood from you! When exactly did I sign up to be your personal alarm clock, huh?
What's his problem? I'll get your wood on time. Get off my back! Where's my forklift at? Did it just disappear? Where do they lead to?
I can't believe Lava Pig had this fist on in his forklift!
Isn't that my forklift? You turned my forklift into your own personal playground? No way! I'll turn you into scrap!
What's this?
It's like he's flying.
Briar, why'd you get off, huh?
I didn't want to be chucked that high.
You ruined the fun.
What a nut. I bet that hurt. Mommy!
You just destroyed our best toy. Way to go.
Hey, Briar, I got an idea. Hey, Briar, what do you think?
Hey, that looks pretty fun, Bramble. I want to try.
You fell down. Briar, is that all you've got? Can't you put your back into it?
What did you say?
I said give it all you got, weakling.
Oh, yeah, watch this then. No!
Briar, sometimes you're unbelievably reckless.
Looks like I won this round.
That balding dick!
You bears, I'm gonna throw a wrench in your plan.
Run!
Get back here!
Oh no, he's getting closer!
Where do you think you're going? I'm tired of you two! I'll teach you to mess with my equipment! I'm gonna wear you like fur coats, and I'm gonna turn you into bear burgers! Gotcha! Where did those two bears run off to? Great. A surprise attack, huh? I'm not falling for that! Thought you could just sneak up on me. Just like that now, didn't ya? Nah. Where's your brother at? Out with it. I'll get you back for wrecking my machine. Get ready to pay.
Well, it's long! Ah!
Oh! Ooh. Oh, wow.
Ramble, please, I'm begging you. You gotta let me go. Oh, come on, buddy.
It's your turn to experience having a gun pointed smack in your face.
Ramble, don't bully Locker Vic. Come on. He's our little buddy, aren't you?
Briar, you...
Thank you, Briar. I didn't know you were such a buddy. You bears aren't so bad. Briar, there seems to be an awful lot of cactus over there. What exactly are you doing?
There you go, Locker Vic. Sit down and take a rest.
No, away! Ah! Oh! You stinking bears! Get me out of here! When I get my hands on you, I'm gonna turn you into horn frogs! Briar! Rambo! Let me out, buddy! Oh, come on, guys! I promise not to log any trees anymore!
Shut up! Stay quiet, will you? It's our napping time! Don't make any more noise! You understand?
Come on, you guys! I gotta go to the bathroom! My gun! Oh, if I could open the door by myself... I can show those bears who's boss! This'll help me get some leverage on the situation. My pine cones! Nice to see you too.
You came out here to attack us again, didn't you?
I'm sorry.
This time you're staying in there.
You're a lifetime prisoner.
Please, you gotta let me go. If you let me go, I'll never come back again. I promise on my word as a logger.
And we won't have to see you again.
That's real great. Now all the trees will be safe from your destructive hands.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, then. I'll take your word for it.
Right into my trap.
Logger Vic, why are you still here?
Well, I just have one tiny request. But I have to talk to Bramble, though.
Huh? Bramble?
With me?
All right, you two be quick about it. Hey, are you guys finished? It's been ages.
Okay. Coming!
Huh? So what did he want?
He said his rifle's his most prized possession out of everything he owns, and then he must carry it at all times.
Yeah, so what?
So, that's when I gave him his gun back.
What? You gave him his gun back?
Yeah, remember? He's not coming back anymore, Briar.
You stinking bears? I'll teach you to cross with Victor von Finkenstein.
Logger Victor! You promise!
I had my fingers crossed the whole time.
What have you done? Logger Vic, get lost! Another job well done.
Come on, my best friends. Oh, man. You know I'm really serious this time. If you let me go, I promise to... amazing. Achoo! I can't feel my face. Huh? There's no reason to call this dang early. Yes? Hello?
Hello! Have you got my lumber?
Oh, hello there, boss. Don't worry. Your wood is ready. I left it down by the lake.
Then get down there right now and make sure it's okay. Any problems and you're fired.
It's freezing. And yet I'm still stuck working. That's who?
This block of ice will do just great.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
It's freezing out. Really now? This wood seems just fine to me.
Now let me show you how you really move on the ice.
That's a big one! Look at me!
That boy ain't right.
What's this hole doing here? Man!
What was that?
Did you just hear something back there, Briar?
I can't hear anything. You must have been hearing things.
Oh, I do that sometimes.
Let's move on.
Charge!
Charge!
Who did that? Huh? It's those two bubbling bears again. I'm not gonna let this slide. Ugh, stupid bears. You guys think you're so cool, don't ya? I'll show you how hot I really am at this. Log it. I won't be defeated.
Okay, and this one, and that one. The pins, they're set.
I'm going for the turkey. You see, brother, that's how it's done.
Wow, Briar, you're amazing! I love you!
So, there you both are. Come on, bears. I won't let you get away this time.
Now it's my turn!
Time for some ice espionage? Now I got you.
Where'd the ball go?
Oh, stinking bears! You and your bad form! I'm gonna throw you both in the gutter!
Let's get out of here, Bramble! Move it!
No, it's Lumber Finn! Run faster!
I'm running as fast as I can!
Turkey! I didn't know my gun had such a kick to it! You think it's funny, bears? laugh at this!
Uh-oh!
Come back here! I'll teach you guys you should have stayed in hibernation!
Bramble, wait up! Yeah. All right, mush!
Where do you think you're going? I'm gonna put you back on ice!
Whoa, slow down, Bramble!
Quit running!
Speed up!
This isn't happening! Those bears are way too fast! I need another idea. Huh? That's it! Oil! Hey, bears! Come back here!
Yeah!
Here's Vicky!
Yeah! Keep it moving, Bramble!
Both of you stop running! That's it! Right into my trap! Well, look what we have! Can't run any farther? Time for bear burgers!
What is that?
You got a bucket list?
I got that thing.
Oh?
No! Come on, Bramble.
That tears it! I'm gonna turn you up to fur coats! Come back! You're not getting away from here!
What are we gonna do now?
Come back!
Gotta think of something. Huh? Ah! Oh, perfect! Bowling ball attack!
Take this, you fool!
Out of the way!
You look so ridiculous,
Hey, Byron, quick, check it out!
Huh?
You stinking bears! I'm gonna blow you over!
Whoa! Take that!
Psych!
Look out!
Fire!
Try this on for size.
I don't think so. Okay, bears, it's my turn.
Here he comes. Oh, let's get out of here. Bramble.
Quickly, Ryder. He's getting on us. Quickly.
Get off.
Where are you going?
You go right and I'll go left.
Okay.
Now, who's first? Come here.
What's he doing there?
Bramble, why don't you take a second to chill out?
Oh, great! Wait, I need to do something. Huh.
Here's to your last bath, Bramble.
Please, no!
There you go! Bramble, you about ready?
Yeah, I've been ready for a while, Ryder.
Come on.
Yeah.
You mean I was only dreaming? Oh, my lovely pine cone! What's going on? That lousy brute messing with my house! Hey! Take that!
Ow! What was that? Ow! What was that? Squirrel!
Hey, back off! Back off!
You shall rue this day, squirrel! Taste my boomstick!
A gun!
Bucket roll!
I gotta get out of here!
Running away, are we?
Apple, pear? I just don't know which one I should eat first. They're both good. Warren? Take it easy, buddy. What's going on here?
Let me have a pick. He's got the cutting and the bloomstick.
Let's go teach him a lesson. Hold on. Finished. Okay, it's time to go bust some skulls.
Yeah, bust some skulls.
Got it. You check this out.
Okay.
Hey, you again.
I'm here to save my friend's tree.
Huh? Okay. Let's have some fun.
There goes that boomstick again.
Jeepers, I'm out of ammunition again.
Don't bother coming back, because we'll be waiting.
Yeah, we'll be waiting.
All right, we scared him away. Your house is as safe as can be.
My poor tree.
Oh, it's all right. Warren, he didn't cut too deep. I'd check inside, though.
Yeah, thanks, buddy.
It was my pleasure. See you later, Warren.
Later.
Looks like Lagavik was too much for you two guys. Home you go. Break's over. Back to work now.
Not again! My beast is back! Bravo! The guy's trying to cut my tree down again!
Bramble, Warren, what have you two been doing all day? What's wrong? Why is Warren crying?
That mean Logger Vic was trying to cut down the tree Warren lives in. Warren just came to me for help. But every time I went there, Logger Vic just ran away like a wimp. And when I got back home, he came back to cut down the tree. Poor little Warren, he's crying his baby little heart out. We need to do something to help him, Broyer. Come on.
Well, let me see.
It looks like those three vermin are up to something. What are they planning now, I wonder? Okay.
Okay, Bramble, we're gonna go stealth. This time, don't screw up, all right? We're counting on you.
I'm smarter than you, Briar!
They're fighting! That's terrific!
Warren, you stay alert.
Right!
Okay, it's time. Get into your places. Ready? He'll regret cutting down our trees. Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Now they're cool again? Okay, what to do? They're leaving. Alrighty then, back to work. Oh, come over here and see what I've got for you.
That Lagervik never gives up.
Oh, it's so big!
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, but oh.
That's no good.
Not bad. You're toast. Okay? What? Who's that? Just the wind. Forget about it.
On my mark.
I'm gonna fix that squirrel if it's the last thing I do.
You again.
Mr. Squirrel, come on out. If you think you can hide in there all day for me, you got another thing coming. You hear me? I can't be beaten by a squirrel!
Huh?
Get back here! I must have got him, or I scared him. He won't come back. Let me see if I can hear the little guy.
Jump, Warren. Jump down.
I can't. It's too high.
I got an idea.
Now then, where are you, pest?
Warren, jump. I'll catch you. Come on. Jump down!
Here I go!
It's very quiet. I must have got the little critter. Oh? Oh? What are you doing here? Squirrel!
Can I have some of your pine nuts?
Yeah.
You'd better run away. Winter's coming, and I need a new rug.
Bramble.
Where are you running? We're just getting started. Oh, my head. Hey! You stinking bear, give me back my hat!
Oh, so this is yours, huh? Why don't you come get it?
You rotten no good. You, give me back my darn helmet! God!
It's fine. You want it. So, Vicky, what do you think? It looks better on me.
Dumb bear! I'll teach you to laugh at me. I'll show you how strong I really am. Oh, it hurts. Ouchies. That's the last time those bears get the upper hand. Those two dumb bears are gonna pay. Oh, man, I can't take it. What?
Hey, is there any way to answer the phone? Listen, Vic, if you don't meet your quota again this week, you're through. You understand me?
But boss, it's... Listen, I can explain. Wait, it's just... Why won't he give me a second to explain? It's always those two dumb, annoying tree huggers. Always in the way. It's either me or those two bears. You can do this, Vic. All you have to do is start working out. Well, hello there. You think this forest belongs to you, huh? That's it. I need to get back into shape. 5, 6, 7, 13, 14. I'm pooped. I don't think I'll ever be strong.
So listen very carefully. We don't want you cutting any more trees.
You're
got
stupid.
It?
No way! No way! That does it! I can't be finished! I'm gonna teach those two bears if it's the last thing I do! I want those bears!
Oh no, I'm so full. We haven't seen Logger Vic in a while. I kind of miss that crazy guy, you know? Feeling something bad's gonna happen. Maybe it's just indigestion.
And that could be the crafty old coot, Logger Vic. It's time we give him a piece of our mind.
Logger Vic! You know, I guess we didn't rough him up enough last time. This time he'll pay!
Hey!
Huh? Who's there? You finally showed up!
All right, drop the saw, or else I'm gonna immortalize you.
Oh, yeah? You don't know who you're messing with!
Did he finally snap?
Looks like it.
Whatever, I'll still beat him good! Logger Vic, long time no see! I see you've been practicing your taunting! But your words can't scare these iron fists!
Come on! I'll show you what the Vicinator is really made of!
Mano y mano, huh?
He sure got strong while I wasn't paying attention.
My power level has grown since the last time we met.
Well, I'll show you what a bear is made of.
You better not try any dirty tricks. I'm watching you.
Was that all you got? That won't work on me. Nope. So come on. Show me what you're made of.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Grandma, take care of this moron. Oh, it looks like they're going nuclear. Grandma, get up. Hook, uppercut, hook, roundhouse. Why you?
You see? Truly you are no match for my power.
As long as I'm standing, Vic, you'll never chop another tree.
Hang on a sec. Bramble, I got another plan. We can't just go at him like this, so we gotta come up with another...
Like I'm afraid of him! Oh, here I come!
Hey, wait! Dang it, I gotta do something.
Somebody wants an extra serving!
I'll serve your face with my fist! Hey, put me down!
Pesky bear, take a hike! I won! Now with you two pesky bears out of the way, I can go back to cutting down trees! The whole forest! What? What are you doing? My boomstick! Take it easy now. Let's not do anything hasty. Not nice, bear. Just hand over the gun and... you shot me! Oh, no! You just wait! I'll go back to training it now! Bullets! My only weakness!
I don't see Logger Vic!
Yeah, I was the one that chased Logger Vic away. You should thank me.
Detestable beast! Get out of my house right now! Drop that packet of crisps! Get off my property! You stinking bears! I'll get you for this! That's it! I've had it!
Are you flipping out over the constant disturbances from those obnoxious bears? Are you becoming increasingly worried about the safety of your family and property?
Yeah!
Are you feeling helpless against the beast's menacing behavior? Are you still looking for a way to...
Yes! Quit the nonsense! I want to know! Tell me now!
Let me
help. Stop it! Ooh. Any more rubbish and I'll bust you in a million pieces!
Okay, here comes the solution.
Okay,
Well, a bear jar is what you need.
Bear jar?
First of all, you need a jar, of course.
Bear jar!
Make sure the jar provides appropriate space for the bear to insert his paw, but then simultaneously trap it.
Silly radio, that's just common sense. I'm no fool.
Then put some of the bear's favorite food into the jar.
Put food in the jar?
That's right. To allure them and entice them.
Ah, I know. They like tasty nuts. They'll come for these for sure.
Get this thing off of my hand. What are these things doing on me?
Somebody
get these off of me. Look, Vic, give us a break, will you? We'll never steal your crisp again. And we'll turn a blind eye to your hacking. I promise.
Now you know what I'm made of. I'll be sure to capture him once and for all.
Huh? What is that smell? It smells great. Whoa, it smells like my favorite kind of nut. It must be my lucky day.
He'll be mine.
What's going on here? These nuts, they're stuck inside the jar.
What a fool. Once he puts his hand in the jar and grabs the nuts, he'll be caught definitely. It's too easy.
This is frustrating. I can't get the nuts out.
Put your hands in the jar. You can do it. Yeah, come on. Put your hands in the jar just a little bit further.
Yo, bro, what's up?
The thing is, I can't open this jar here. And my nuts are inside.
You can't get them out, huh? Hey, watch and learn.
I can't believe it!
Briar, you're a genius! Why didn't I think of that? Sometimes I'm a bit slow, you know?
Oh, no you're not. You're special.
What? Just special?
You're stupid!
Nuh-uh, Briar!
No way! I almost got him that time! Stupid radio! You said it was a flawless plan! Help me or I'll smash you!
Okay, sir, calm down. Okay, if the clay jar didn't work out, you can try an iron one.
Iron? Good idea!
It's another jar! I got another jar! Go! That's weird! Why can't I break this jar like Briar? But I want to eat nuts! What am I gonna do now? Wow, I got my hand inside! It won't be long before these yummy nuts are mine! My hand is stuck! What am I gonna do? You stop that! Quit laughing at me!
Stop laughing! With your paw stuck in a jar like that? I'll stop laughing now. Now I have you. I'm selling you to the circus.
The circus?
Psychic fool!
No! No way!
Hold steady now!
Somebody help me!
Come on, little bear!
Someone help! Someone help!
What's that? Who's making all that racket, huh? Bramble! Loggervic! Can I get 5 minutes peace?
Briar, come on and give me a hand! My paw is stuck in this jar, and Vic, please get something to the circus! You gotta come and help me!
What are you doing? You're stronger than he is! Pull him over!
Huh? Oh, yeah! My paw is free again!
Feed your butt again! How are you gonna thank your older brother? Easy with the emotions. Brother!
I want nuts! I want nuts!
See that? This is why he gets trapped.
Delicious!
Let's try a little super glue. Let's see if they can get out of this one. Now all I have to do is draw them into the trap. That should be easy enough for me.
Yummy, yummy.
Bramble, you keep eating like that, and I'm gonna have to start rolling you everywhere we go. Logger Vic!
What are you gonna do about that, you silly stinking bears?
That's it, Logger Vic!
Hang on a bit. This could be a nasty, tricky trap. Let's see what he wants first.
The bears want to know what Vic wants? I want to see how much he'll take!
This is nasty!
Oh, run away! Oh, I'm so scared!
Wow, there's more nuts here! Why are you gonna help me? My paw got stuck in another jar!
Idiot! Are you kidding me, Bramble? Come on!
In the jar over there. Quickly! Now I'm gonna do some hacking. What the?
Wow, Briar, you're not really stuck, are you?
Wiggle your fingers and pull your paw out.
It really worked!
Yeah!
Yeah!